Baroness Cox, a member of the British House of Lords, visited Syria recently. She says the voice of the people in Western Aleppo is not being heard.
Well, my replies are based on a visit to Syria recently, in which we visited not only Damascus, but we visited Aleppo, Latakia, many places. We had meetings with the Syriac Patriarch, with the Grand Mufti, with President Assad, and with local people. And so I will try to be their voice, because their voice doesn't get heard, especially on Western media. And their view is that they do not want forced regime change, thank you very much. Their view was that they elected President Assad. They have criticisms of President Assad, of course, and some of them are very understandable, but they say we elected him, we respect him, and we do not want forced regime change, because if we have that, that'll mean the country will just go into the hands of the Islamist terrorists, ISIS and the other Islamist terrorist groups. There are very few moderate armed rebels left, according to them, and they're the local people, they know, and they say it'll just become another Iraq, another Libya, the way the situation is represented in the media here in the West. You always hear about the attacks by the Syrian army, about their use of barrel bombs or chemical weapons. You don't hear about the use of cluster bombs and chemical weapons and attacks by the Islamic rebel groups. And I think people in Britain are beginning to wonder why.